first time you hear you used to bury out this cruel heart and obvious. But you got the job done. Not bad, considering you haven't been told anything about what it means to be a dragon.
Thanks.
But if you're going to have a chance against Cinder and her army, you're going to need to learn about the Hulk
too. Oh, good, school.
Unlike any school you've ever known, young friend. Now, it's time to unleash the true dragon within you. Each of the guardians is master of an element.
Alrighty, let's show off our fire skills.
Very good, young Spyro. I'll come here. This time, see if you can chase them down with your fire breath.
Now we have to just simply chase them down, which is not easy at all, because these buggers move quickly. So we just gotta keep on running after them, inevitably being able to catch them, light them on fire. Luckily, once they get hit by the flame, they immediately stop moving, making it easier to just keep burning them. But this one was very slow in the draw. See, that's typically how fast they go. Let's get them to stop moving and then we'll... There we go. That should be it for him.
You awaken my hopes once more. Boy, Spyro, you must learn that there is a time and a place.
Now, you're going to learn again about this launch move.
Well done. Flame is just getting started. Over here.
Again, we are going to learn this move again. Yeah, sadly this tutorial section does take some time to complete, but you may also notice that the enemies look like the monkeys that we had fought last episode, but they are reskins. They are, but simply reskins of previous enemies. There you go. Complete the challenge in the time.
And now it's time to move on. Pyro, come here. Let us continue.
Oops, we messed up. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the best way I've learned to do it is just to count my hits. Just count all the way up to 4, every button you press, and then hit the X button.
Let's try another.
We have been doing this move a couple of times, trying to get that one part to work.
Over here.
He's going to explain that that ability actually has another feature to it after, I believe, this section. he'll explain it. You're probably wondering what the purple gems are for. They are going to charge our special move. So, we need to practice the special move later. This is that attack I was talking about. Look at that. Yeah, when they're not moving, it's real easy. Of course. But nonetheless, we did the challenge and we're going to the next part. Alright. Yep, I'm over here.
See if you can successfully knock an enemy back into a larger group.
This is the same one as before. Nope, not what I needed. Nope, not lined up properly. Hold on. There we go. Here we go. I hit one of them. Wow, it's amazing, guys. Look at that. Yeah, the lock on that ability is a little weird. Okay, now let's practice this new ability that we all of a sudden just have because the game needs us to have it. I kid you not, there is not a good explanation for why this ability just pops up. It just does. Now we just shoot a napalm grenade out of our mouth instead of the normal fireball.
Now let's mix it up.
Lot of explosives. There we go.
So far, so good. Now for the real. The ability to control and manipulate fire, Spyro. It is clear you have a strong kinship with the flame.
Yeah, this is the part where we gotta learn to just beat up these guys, kill a bunch of them. And then once we beat up a bunch of them, we'll be able to charge up that special little purple meter on our health bar. By collecting all the purple gems. Coming from these guys, and once it's charged up to the max, let's use this now to try and deal more damage. Come on, come on, there we go. Now let's get this guy's with the Dabba Trigger. They stood no chance.
What's at the pool, big guy? If you must know, certain dragons have the ability to see visions, the thoughts, memories, and dreams of others, and to see what's happening in places.
place is far, far away. I am one such dragon, and in this pool, visions come forth.
Oh, really? Is that so? Okay, what am I thinking now? What am I thinking now? Okay, now.
I'm afraid it's not that easy, Sparks. It takes time, reflection, and patience. What I do
notice
see...
Notice he found out his name, by the way.
Tortilla, one of the guardians, is being held on Dante's freezer.
Sparks, like a magnet?
While I look for details on the others, I want you to venture there and find out what you can. Remember, just look around. If you encounter Cinder, run. You're not ready to face her yet.
Okay, so when people are trying to kill me, I run? Got it.
But, Ignitus, how do we get there? I'm glad you asked.
Why are you smiling? I don't like it.
Let me get this straight. You're saying that I can fly?
Maybe you've been hanging in those caves a little too long, old man. Spyro can't fly, we all know that.
Yeah, a bit of fresh air might do you good. I've never flown in my life. It's you who'll be getting some fresh air, Spyro. Now, close your eyes, take a deep breath, and empty your mind. Yes, yes, that's it.
Yeah, I just had to teleport out of this room and go outside.
Sisters coursing through your body. In times of crisis, they will come to you and teach you. Unlocking powers you never knew you had.
Boy, this I gotta see.
Just forget everything you ever thought you knew. Forget yourself. Only through forgetting will you remember what your ancient blood already knows.
There we go. We just learned how to fly, baby. Now it's time for a new gameplay mechanic. On rail shooter. Press L1 to boost, or R1 to boost, L1 to slow down. For some reason, L1 and R1 also take meter, if you look at the top left. I don't know why they take meter, but they do. I mean, if R1's boost, I get it, but... L1 is slowing down. Well, that don't make no sense. How it's slowing down cost energy. But that's how this game is. Press the analog against left or right and press the X button. And you do an Alderaan roll. Well, that is a roll. No, hold on. Let me think of a different name. Ah, yes. Barrel roll. Watch out for these guys, they are going to fly into you, and you need to use your quick wits and maneuverability to dodge them. Oh, we got more. Thank you. Ooh, got me again. Whoa! That was close. I'm glad we had the slowdown feature. Just in a good time to get out of the way. There we go. Now we're off to the next world. So, could be awaiting us in this strange new frozen oasis.
Dante's freezer is a desolate arctic expanse that's littered with the machinery of war, soldiers and weapons frozen forever in the posture of destruction. You must find Voltir.
Oh.
Nice landing, Ace. Yeah, maybe this flying thing ain't for me. Well, it sure doesn't help that you're carrying all that weight. You know, throw a salad in every once in a while. You might be okay.
Yeah, I think I'll stick to the ground.
Good idea.
Dude, I would eat this firefly at this point.
Wonder where we can start.
Like the first fat joke was, you know, funny, but now it's just coming off as spiteful. Uh-oh.
Ice Cube's alive!
Oh my goodness. It's Resident Evil. Ooh.
To knock that bad boy down.
I knew I brought you along for a reason.
Oh, okay. I thought you went down. I figured we had toasted warlord. Whoa, got more monkeys. More monkeys. Oh my goodness! Goodness gracious, I would put a nuclear bomb blast sound effect heck, the game already added it for me. I might as well just put the image in. That explosive was brutal. There we go. Yeah, these lock-on things for the environmentals is weird. Hit the catapult, throw the snowball. I want to say, unless there's something I'm missing with these snowballs here, this wouldn't work. And what I mean by missing something, I'm assuming, like, maybe there's some kind of steel on here, maybe there's something inside the ball that allows for it to deal more force, but the snowball wouldn't be able to handle this much pressure. Oh, who's talking? That's Spyro? Huh. I think it's speaking French. Or Galatonte. Which actually meant to say it out loud. If you think it's Italian. Ooh, there we go. Nope, never mind. Block on didn't work. This guy isn't really thinking too far ahead with his moveset here. He's already taken care of half of his health, and I haven't even climbed up here yet. It's an ambush. Are. to. Oh. There we go. Dropped a barrel of monkeys. Get in, stand a chance. Really? First death in the game, it was a contact death. Whatever.
Ready?
Depends. Do I have to go from... No, I don't. Okay, thank goodness. Sally stood no chance.
You think that was Cinder?
I sure hope so.
What?
Well, if it wasn't, it means there's more than one giant evil dragon around.
Never even sees a dragon, but assumes it's evil. Let's see if we can get a level. Okay, we got to level up both of our fire abilities to at least one. That's good. Good gracious, that fireball is just bright. It is visually loud. Goodness gracious. Great balls of fire. just realized I can make that joke. I don't know how I feel about hearing Bilbo Baggins moan and grunt. Oh, wow, okay, they get a second wind, that's wild. And now they turn into Pete from Disney. I'll tell you what, they're not the most easy enemies to fight, Jesus. Is very visually loud. It is just stuff on screen. Look at that. Ooh, God, I'm good though. I do see now that I have burst. At some point later, I will be using it. Oh, got it? Got it. Okay. Now then, let's try and figure out what I need to do. Oh, the tree over here. Okay. Let's get this ready. Oof. Apparently that counts, by the way. It's damage. So. Next, we need, don't hit these, those are probably going to explode and hurt me. Don't hit those, me. Don't hit those. Okay, that's for the video. Oh, there's like a timer and then it explodes, look at that, that's cute. Oh, shoot. Where I pull up a Looney Tunes flag that says "Dag Nabbit."
Look out!
Oh! Ooh! Yikes! Ah!
Are you okay, buddy?
Ah! Oh, cool, I sneeze lightning now. Look at that.
I guess so.
I have learned the electrical stream. Snot. I can use it by hitting the select button on... Okay. Select the electricity element in the future. You can upgrade that that's not further in the level screen. Save electricity. Okay. Oh, we are so dead, by the way. Because look at how much damage I've taken. Look at how low health I have. I'm so dead. Mm-hmm. dead? No. Not yet. Okay. That was close. That was close, though. Oof. Not a whole lot of damage. I'm supposed to use the D-pad to select my fire, my abilities. Whoa. Oh. There you go. Looks like these guys are just gonna keep appearing until I, like, roast them all. And possibly destroy that tower. At least it's a possibility. Yeah, I'm thinking that's what it is. Again. Don't double team me. There we go. Oh, so if we do the aerial attack, or not the aerial attack, the synth flying attack, we will also, after doing that, if we press the breath ability, the special ability button, we will cause the enemy to start spinning. So, that's how we get those little silly, you spin me right around moments. I believe that is all of them. Alrighty, on to the next section. Ooh, spooky. No, short-lived. Forgetting that I don't have my other ability. There we go. By the way, these are clearly all Draugrts. Enemy type. I know they all have, like, unique names, which is really interesting that they all have names. Like, they're not just Draugr. Like, it's something different. I've never seen that in a game. Oh, he's pretty low. Oh, wait, we got this guy. Shoot. Well, then, you know what? It's time to go Devil Trigger! Yep. wrap up our fire attack and do a ton of damage with that. Ooh, look at that. We got cool moves, too. Look at that. Our attacks have been amped. Uh-oh. We might have should have saved that for now, actually. No, that's perfect. We just gotta be quick. Oh, oh. Come on, fire. Don't fail me now. Watch as I get on my hind legs to intimidate you and become a bigger figure to scare you. I'm scary. I'm a scary little dragon. Scary. I mean big. Big dragon. Big. See? Big dragon. Fear me. Uh-oh. Oh. For Spyro Boy. Unless I can get that health. No! It was right there. You may have noticed though, he's still here. Checkpoints don't work like most games. Enemies stay exactly where they were when you left them, making this a pretty easy game, to be fully honest. Very easy. More monkeys in a barrel. Or not. Looks like there's gonna be more monkeys. Yep, look at that. Wow, he was split in half and put into two different barrels? That's crazy. Notice that my attack animation has changed as well because I have lightning. So apparently, depending on what ability I have selected, the animation for my attacks changed too. Look at that, all enemies have a different name. That's so bizarre. I've never seen a game put so much detail into enemy names. An enemy variety. But they'll also have recolors. Hey, you get back here. I'm done killing all you monkeys. Oh. Okay. You know, if you request that we're more explosives, we'd be dead. Not really anything we could have done about it. All right. You just could not get a break. We were juggling him. Alrighty. There you go. Okay. Next section. Yikes. I think that from taking down the fourth cut makes my job a lot easier. Maybe they don't realize it, but I can take them to a punch in the face. Why is it that this group of monkeys has access to, presumably, Alpheimer's nuclear bomb? I mean, I have one apparently as well, but I'm dragging. Here we go. Oh, I missed one. Big fella. Maybe I should leave these. You know who I am. I am the great Spyro. Yeah, he stood no chance. Of course, R2. That's fine, I have plenty more of these abilities. Unlike most of you all, I don't have to follow the Geneva Convention. I can use as many nukes as I want. Whoa. nukes. It's interesting how all three of these guys are called the Ghoul, but they all have different first names. Whoa, I thought I activated a special cutscene there. Confused me. Darn. I needed some, assistance. But you know what? The reset still helps. Cause I could do this. If only there was a way to stun this guy. Wait. There we go. Thanks. Alright, let's go in here and hopefully we will be reaching the end of this level. This level was fun though. Cool environment, cool atmosphere. Enemies are interesting. Oh, that was just me. Well, at least it gave me cool stuff. Where's the checkpoint, though? Oh, it's just right here. Oof. That was brutal. Look at that. Wow. That was just a horrible start.
Here we go. Thank you.
Hasta la vista. Question, what are they feeding these monkeys to make them explosive? Or who thought it was a good idea to, I don't know, put in the same barrel that they have their own comrades a bunch of explosives? Just ready to go off. And these guys could have used the explosives. Oh my goodness. Glad I left that button. Any more surprises? He's lightning for a minute. Haven't been using that one at all. Nice. That's it. Alrighty. Let's try this thing again.
It's okay. We can try again.
Goodness, they had the checkpoint pretty far on this one. Pretty far. Chance. A bunch of electrified monkeys. Oof. There we go. go. Here's a couple more times. And that is it. That's it. There you go. On to the next section. Woo-hoo! God, now doing all this and seeing the big explosions, I want to play Ratchet Clank. But, we are playing this because of the wonderful environment. Reminds me of a Renaissance fair. A little bit. If I was on the left side a little bit, or right side a little bit more, I would have gotten a chain there. Oh, I technically got a chain there. Cool. Wasn't exactly how it's supposed to be done, but it still worked. That's cool. I gotta say, this level was very long, though. This stuff over here, because why not? More stuff to level up. Oh no! Let's get an upgrade real quick. Ooh, listen to that sound. Is there like a... no. Whoa! I looked away for a second. Whoa. Let's try this again. Whoa. Oh, are we fighting that thing? Oh my goodness, we're fighting it. Oh. Oh my goodness. We beat it. Like that. Just like that. We just beat it. Well, that was anticlimactic. I honestly don't know what to say. For that. Uh-oh. I haven't recharged my thing, so I can't just easily cheese them. Oh no. Oh wait. That's right, it's super easy to get more. Well then. That was something. Lightning also saying, yep. Oh, but they're, oh. So they can block your attacks, and they can kind of block the charge. So them being stunned by this is kind of a necessity for gameplay reasons. Okay. Interesting. Uh-oh. Travel trigger! Yeah, get him. Uh-oh. No, play now. I didn't get this stuff from earlier? Oh, I didn't know that. Yikes, guys. This is a tough fight, everybody. This is a real tough fight. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to win it. is going to be a lot of experience for me to use. Like, this is a lot of enemies. Look, I'm using the strafing motion. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. Oh. Hey, they did something. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Alrighty, let's pull it apart and then you guys can head out. We will continue this level in the next part, since this feels more like a whole new level anyway. So I hope y'all enjoy. Ciao, salam, bye bye, all you living motherfuckers. Actually, let's get some XP. Nah, we're gonna probably call it a part after I get this XP, and then that's it. I'll know if it's an XP. Okay, I'm not getting that last one because it's pretty far into the cave, and I don't know if there's a cutscene that's gonna activate. So, bye!